Hello, I'm Barry from jampodjamtracks.com and I would like to introduce the ideas of jam tracks and virtual jam sessions. And to start, I'm going to set off a few snippets of the jam tracks making up a virtual jam session and set them playing in the background while I talk. So let's start with what jam tracks are. Well, they are recordings of tunes that are deliberately a little incomplete. The part for you to play is missing. The drums, bass, and maybe a few chords have already been recorded, forming a solid background over which you can play. With original jam tracks, what you play is completely up to you. This makes jam tracks a fun and great sounding way for you to practice using scales, learning to improvise, developing your techniques, and generally learning the feel of how it is to play in a band. And most of the time, you're enjoying yourself so much, it doesn't feel like practice. A virtual jam session is just a collection of jam tracks of a similar style. Whenever you fancy having a jam, but there's no band around to play with, just put on a virtual jam session. You get a full band who play around 10 tunes for about 50 minutes. There are tunes in a range of keys, different speeds and slightly different feels. It's just like having a jam session with other musicians, or you can use it to build up your skills and confidence to go out and join in a full jam session. I hope you find that we have some virtual jam sessions for you at jampodjamtracks.com.